good to see everybody who's come out this afternoon. The way the meeting falls this year, so much sickness and that sort of thing, has sort of put a dent in our crowd for the last part of the meeting. We kind of peaked, and then a lot of people have left. And so this is a smaller crowd than we're used to for our singing here at the building, but that won't diminish the quality of it, I know. We have a lot of good singers here, and everybody who's here loves to sing, and so we're glad you're here. We'll have a great singing. Now, usually because of the size of the crowd and the practicality of keeping it in an hour, we just call on leaders, and that way we can make sure we get new songs sang and so forth. But we have a small enough number this year that we're going to just go around like we traditionally do a lot of our singing. And any male member is welcome to lead song. Try to lead something that's you know, newer and or something that's suited to the singing like this. And we'll have a great, great singing. I assume a few more will come in as we go along, but we'll try to sing about an hour or a little bit better. We sure appreciate you being here, and you've made the meeting a great success for us here. We'll start over here on this side, go down, come back up. And, let's start with number 166. 166.
Walking with Jesus, I am the peace day in my roll and sand by sand. While in his keeping, I can never be saved. I am the Lord, the Lord, the Savior. 120. I was nothing but a beggar without the means to pay. Knowing I would face destruction should justice come my way.
178.
Me.
Number 95. Since it's really short, let's sing the first, third, and fourth. Okay, it's really short. Let's sing all four.
Oh, Thank you.
And y'all help me out because my voice is going.
So my heart still sings it, since Jesus saved me. On His blood burden, I'm free and bold.
54.
So, la, so, mi, do, mi, so, do.
During this meeting, this building packed and people was lined up around, and the singing wasn't one drop better then than it was today. And one thing, this book is now 3 years old, I'm way behind, and Lord willing, the new book will come out next year. And the singing was fresh this afternoon, and we sang some songs that don't get a lot of airtime around the country. Impressive. We can sing The Brighter Side of Life one time. Great song, but I'm tired of it. And so it's really, really good. And I'll say a word about Aubrey and what he said. Aubrey contacted me a long time ago and asked if I would send him a copy of the New Year's book early. Well, I don't usually have it done early, maybe a couple days. But I told him that I'd get it done and send it to you. And he reminded me, stayed on me about it. And I sent it to him. And he told me, he said, I'm getting together with all the young people from the church over here in Mississippi after services, and we're practicing these songs so we can know how to sing them and lead them and help some of these young men lead them and participate in the meeting. And it paid off. I saw it. And I appreciate that attitude toward singing and wanting to improve the singing and do well in the service. And I appreciate you and other young people like you who take such an interest in the Lord's work and in gospel singing. We've got a great meeting and a great singing today. So I'll be back tonight for the service, of course, at 7 o'clock. Let's sing and sing 249. Close out with this, and we'll be dismissed. 249. There used to be a old piano player for the Blackburn Brothers, if you ever heard of them years ago. His name was Hilton Bridgewater. And he was a colorful character. I met him several times up in Springfield, Clinton did too, I think. And he was just a neat old guy. But he was a talented fella. And one time he took this, I guess Blackwood was my singer this back in the day, and he took this and he sang all four parts. And so it was kind of entertaining when he got down to the chorus on this. It's a fun song, and it hasn't been the same across country that I've heard. Very, very little, but it is a fun song. So let's close with it. 249.
Do, 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 do